Alright, so we got Loser's Semis, we got CrazyBox, so we got Slud, not Slud anymore, it's Quote now. I changed half of it. Alright, now we're good. CrazyBox and Quote. And, Bucket not gonna be as reliable because there's only one projectile that you can get it off of, and it's really hard to react to.
Yeah.
It's really fast. But they've had good sets before. He doesn't really need the bucket. The bucket's usually not really a win condition for Game & Watch, and I just try to just completely cheat to call him out. Holy, like, his set or something. Close up the stock, the down off the side, stock a piece now.
Yeah, it's actually pretty close.
Ooh. That could have been a lot worse than it was. I feel like Quote was ready for the roll, but in the hands didn't react in time.
Good tech on the platform. Ooh, it's a spike off the key.
Back. Taking the first game.
Can anybody stop this fighting machine?
Mr. Game & Watch.
You know, we're in a spot, but who put CrazyBox in? Oh, it was E-Man. They played on stream. Yeah. They played on stream.
Game 2 going to Smashville.
This is the last game, isn't it? I think it's the same song.
CrazyBox.
Oh, yeah. My bad. Quote losing with his own theme playing. The single song he requested in the music pack.
Just getting turtled off the stage. Is he gonna be able to come back? Oh, and he does.
CrazyBox, taking off on his stock? A little bit of a download, maybe?
Let's see if Coat's able to... Yeah, let's see if Coat's able to close this out.
Keep us together.
Coat not taking much damage here. Beginning of a second stock. He's doing a good job of trying to close out the stock, not getting too much extra credit.
He punched him before Tilt. He's just like, get out of here. Smack, get back to your handheld system. Getting a little bit of damage, starting to. Things back piece by piece, inch by inch.
Mm-hmm.
Is it a little late? That's a good question.
That's gonna take it. CrazyBox going 2-0 over Quote. Moving on to losers finals.
Losers finals with a Lembeck versus